Hello, good afternoon. Thank you all very much for being here. Thank you also to the Young Pianist Foundation, an organization that I have been linked to for over 3 years now. And I'm really happy because of it. And thank you also, Adrian, for presenting me and for taking care of me the whole afternoon. Today I'll be playing two major pieces, two major works of the piano solo repertoire by two composers that were somehow persecuted by their own demons and their own health problems, and they were trying to flee from them, and somehow music in a way was a way to do so. First of all, I will play a sonata by Ludwig van Beethoven. It's nicknamed the Grand Sonata because Beethoven lived in an era between the classical period and the romantic period. And one of the traits of romantic music was that it was becoming bigger and grander, so it could showcase more the individuality of the composer and the performer. And so this sonata is grander in terms of extension, also of difficulty, of range of emotions that one must express. And it was indeed a way for Beethoven to kind of evade his own thoughts about his ever-growing deafness. And then I will play a work by Robert Schumann, the Humoresque. It's a work that I've been dreaming of playing for a long time, but today is actually the first time that I'm ever going to perform it. So really exciting to do it here in such a nice setting and in such warmth. And Humoresque is a piece that really portrays the great fantasy that Robert Schumann had. Robert Schumann thought there were various sides to his personality and even made up characters that represented them. Sometimes they were inspired by other famous musicians, sometimes from literature. Concretely, for the Humoresque, was very inspired by the tales of E.T.A. Hoffman, and also characters that he made up himself, that he thought divided his soul, so to say. So Humoresque is not only a fun piece with humor, it's just a process of going through different states of humor, so to say. And well, I don't want to delay my performance anymore. I really hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much.
Geniet ervan en denkt u nog even aan uw telefoon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.